My name is Vasco, and now I'm checking in Lisbon. We are in the area of Restelo, very close to Belém. Here you can find parks, green parks. You can walk from here, it's 10-15 minutes walking to Belém and the river. This is a house with 5 bedrooms, so let's begin. This is the main entrance of the apartment. As you walk in, on your right, you have the bedroom number 1. As you can see, chest of drawers, a stand-up wardrobe. All the bedrooms are single beds. It's not allowed to smoke or pets inside the bedrooms. Continuing, we have the dining room with 4 chairs and 2 benches. This is all on the ground floor. From these stairs, you go to the first floor, but continuing on the ground floor, you have the bedroom number 2. Chest of drawers, single bed, standalone wardrobe, and the desk. The view, it's a non-specific view. It's interior patio. As you can see, it's very quiet. You don't hear any noise here. It's only houses. There's no apartments here. So it's really nice area to stay. For students, it's all the best. Okay, this is the kitchen. As you can see, microwave, toaster, oven. And inside, here, it's the fridge. In here you can find dishes, everything, for coffee, glasses, and down here, in the drawers you can find the spoons, the forks, the knives, wine opener, everything. In here, in the kitchen, you have a place to store your food. And out here, it's the interior patio. There's no table for now, but it will be. And in here, as you can see, you can put your clothes dry after washing. There's only a washing machine, there's no dishwasher or dryer. In here, you have the bathroom for the ground floor, with a shower, a toilet, a sink, and a bidet. Continuing to the first floor. You have 3 more bedrooms. The bedroom number 3 is this one. As you can see, a standalone wardrobe where you can find more things or store your belongings, a desk, chest of drawers, a single bed, and from here, the view is this one. As you can see, there's no noise here. Almost done. And you are, if you are a biker or if you like to run, there's a Monsanto park. It's about 5 minutes. It's can walk for miles. This is the bedroom number 4. also single bed, standalone wardrobe, a desk, some shelving on the desk. Continuing to the last room, room number 5. The view is the same to the patio. As you can see, it's very quiet. And there's a bus station. You can see the yellow post over there. It's the bus station. So if you are a student and you go to the university, it's that bus that you have to get. A standalone wardrobe and a view of the bedroom. And the last is the bathroom number 2 on the first floor. Also with a shower, a toilet and a sink. In this shower we have massage shower, that's nice. And that's it.